To get to the Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, I need to go to platform 9 and 3 quarters at the King's Cross station in London. Luckily, I saw a family of wizards, Mrs. Weasley, Ron's mom, set to walk into the wall between platforms 9 and 10. It was actually very easy to get to platform 9 and 3 quarters once you get the hang of it. I was greeted by the Hogwarts Express. The Hogwarts Express runs between the King's Cross platform 9 and 3 quarters and the Hogsmeade station. Before Hogwarts Express was built, students arrived at the school in any manner that they fancy. Some used broomsticks, others used enchanted carriages or portkeys. The Ministry of Magic back in the 1930s was intrigued by Muggle technology and identified the use of a Muggle steam train as a secure means of regulated travel. The Ministry conducted a big operation, involving over 100 memory charms and the biggest concealment charm performed in Britain to acquire the train. Nowadays, the Hogwarts Express is the primary means of transport for students to get to school. On the train, I bought some chocolate frogs to share with Ron. Chocolate frogs are very popular among students. They came with a collectible card of a famous wizard or witch. My first chocolate frog card was one on Albus Dumbledore. There's also a white chocolate variety, which is quite rare. Over the years at Hogwarts, I've received loads of chocolate frogs from friends. Chocolate frogs are also great for replenishing energy. Later on, when I attempt a Patronus charm, Professor Lupin would give me a chocolate frog to eat. Did you enjoy riding the Hogwarts Express and eating chocolate frogs with me? Let's trade cards!